Where are we off to today?
We're off to Ohana's. We ran from the bus to get to the monorail.
We did, and we gave ourselves an hour and a half today to get here. And it's now just gone
now. We know, 15 minutes. Yeah, we've only just got to that to pick them.
It's been a manic one to say. The amount of people waiting at our resort for the the bus today to Magic Kingdom. It's crazy.
Got on like an extra big bus, thinking that it was going to be okay, because it was the second bus and it was like one of the extra long ones.
Yeah.
But because there was like quite a few mobility scooters, there was a lot of people going on with the people with mobility scooters. There was people that cut in front of us.
That was ridiculous.
Line as well. There was like a family holding a space. There was like three people holding a space, and then all of a sudden about 10 people came in. Like, oh no, this is our family. But we're here.
And they say we're told not to run. The monorail is going to wait for us. I think we're the only people on the monorail. Look. And we're going to go in a second. So
please stand clear of the doors. Por favor, manténganse alejado de las puertas.
Yeah, better at this.
Please stand clear of the doors.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Monorail Gold. Our next stop is the Contemporary Hotel. And for those of you standing, please continue holding onto the silver handrails, and for your comfort and safety, stand clear of all doors and please do not lean on them. Thank you very much, folks, and have a wonderful day.
We welcome you aboard our Highway in the Sky.
We'll stop filming when we're in there.
We want to save memory for the
car. Good morning, Mickey.
Hi, Mickey.
I'm liking your shirt. Safe face for Alex.
Okay.
I am knocking the table, I'm not excited.
Very nice. I come up for a cut.
She's on a spot now, Mickey. I'm going to say, yeah, she's getting jealous.
I'll say. Oh, sorry, Mickey, I've got to do an epiphone. There we are, in the same. I am jealous of that shirt, oh Mickey, I want it. Do you want to swap?
He loves a good Hawaiian shirt.
I do like a good Hawaiian shirt. And take care.
Bye. Hi, I'm recording. Do you want to say hello? Hi. Should we take a picture?
I think you should do my best picture. Should do my best pitch face.
There you go.
I think this one's getting a little bit jealous.
I chose my ears to match your dress.
Same.
Would you mind saying it? Oh, thank you very much. Get a picture.
Perfect. Thank you very much, Leo. Take care. Hey. I'm not stand up.
How are we doing? You okay? And on the t-shirt as well.
Do you know you're his absolute favourite? On this trip, he said the one thing he wanted to do was meet you.
Just me. No one else came close. I'm saving up for this day just to meet you. How we do it.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
Should we change places?
No one else wants to cuddle us.
I'm also a fan. Look.
Number one, he's coming round.
Oh. Say she's coming round to see you.
I'll spin around.
Should we get a photo as well?
There we go. Thank you, Stitch. Take care, bye.
Hey, Annie.
Out to breakfast. Look at all this. We've still got all that left over. We gave it a good shot though. Leanne got a little heart poi. The poi are like a little heart lay on the table.
Poi is the...
That's it. We came in and took a picture of it. You know, we met everyone.
That quickly.
Literally, we sat down and we met everyone. We gave them more time to enjoy our food though. Say, best breakfast so far?
Okay.
It's been a nice chill. Yeah, chilled atmosphere. Yeah, we'll finish off our breakfast. We don't want to see Leanne struggling through all this. We'll see you in a bit.
We went to Walmart. We finally got another memory card so we can carry on vlogging.
Yay!
And if we remember rightly, we just...
We love you, Disney, but we're not paying your ridiculous prices.
We're happy to pay $13. Remember rightly, though, we just done Slinky Dog. We're at the back of Slinky Dog when we last got a call with you guys. So since then, we've done quite a bit.
Yeah.
So we went to Launch Bay, and we met...
Launch Bay was really good.
Yeah, so it was really... I wasn't expecting all the little bits of Star Wars stuff inside it as well.
It was like mammalian props.
Yeah, and they said it was the lightsabers, there was the helmets. Leanne got a bit excited when she seen Poe's helmet as well. But while we were there, we met Kylo. And when we met Kylo, Leanne pledged her allegiance to the First Order.
He was not accepting it, though.
No, he wasn't.
He was very unreceptive to my advances.
He was quite intimidating, to be honest. And they say he was quite very cold, but he was quite an enjoyable experience as
cool.
Well.
You just stared at him.
I had a stare off of him. And they say, apparently we both joined the First Order. This one did, I didn't. I've still got my Rebel Alliance there, Luke.
Yeah, right.
On my bag. And then we met Chewie. And we had a selfie with Chewie. And they say it was on our Instagram page if you want to have a look. We had a quick selfie with Chewie. We had a big cuddle as well.
He was told them about Paul the Pork.
Something about Paul the Pork. Showed them my bag. We got a couple extra minutes out of actually with the bag. And we said we were going to bring Paul, but we didn't want him to eat him. And then the cast members talked about pulled pork sandwiches.
Yeah.
And after that, we met BB-8, who said goodbye to us. BB-8 was adorable. He was a little bit cheeky.
He's a lot bigger than I thought he was going to be. I thought he was going to be dead little.
And Leanne was like...
From, like, what I've seen up in the pictures, he's a lot bigger in person.
Leanne sent a love to Poe. And then after that, we had an amazing red velvet cupcake. We had the Incredibles cupcake from the Starbucks.
Before that, we did Tower.
We did do Tower and Terror. And as I'm getting ahead of myself, I'm talking about food. Tower was really good this time. Leanne's bag raised in the air when we were coming down, and we're hoping when we get the video that's going to show.
Flying.
Leanne's bag.
It flew onto the person next to me. It flew onto her feet.
The little girl's
feet. Little girl, yeah. But I was like, sorry. And it was like plummeting down. I was trying to grab my bag back, like, I'm sorry.
And so that ended up being quite a good highlight of the day. And then.
Then we had the red velvet cupcake.
We did, the Incredibles red velvet cupcake.
And the strawberries acai.
Refresher again.
Starbucks, which you get a Trenta, which is a big, massive, like, bucket drink.
It's still stuck at it.
One snack credit.
And then she survived it. We did rock and roller. And she survived. Look at her. She said she'll never do it again, but she did rock and roller and she survived.
I screamed a lot.
She did scream a lot.
Screamed the most you heard me scream on anything.
Yeah, I think the whole trip today you screamed the most on those two rides. And so we're just going to get a drink. We're off to Hollywood Studios again. We've got a Star Tours Fast Pass. Someone bagged us a 5-7 Star Tours Fast Pass. So we're going to go there.
So we made it.
And we're on our way to where?
Star Tours.
Star Tours, which is right in front of us. And the park seems a little bit quieter now, actually, than it did. But a lot of...
Path of the Jedi.
Yeah, but it's around the corner from Path of the Jedi, I'm sure it is. But I think a lot of people are already queuing now for Fantasmic. People get there quite early. Luckily we had fast pass, so we got all right seats, but there's people that get there 60, 90 minutes early, just to ensure. We'll say.
I do get it though, like I'm standing at Rivers of Light yesterday, it was hell.
Sip. But no, it's all right for us, we're not doing Fantasmic, we're just doing the Star Wars fireworks place, mate. So hopefully we're going
to... We just thought there's no way to do both.
Yeah. So we're going to do one we haven't done, basically. So we're going to go and do Star Tours over there, and then we're going to Backlock Express.
Oh, they're outside each
other. That's perfect. That's handy.
Well, that makes sense, because they do the Star Wars.
Burgers, yeah. So you're
going... The little Jedis are training.
The little Jedis are... It's a lot cooler at night time, because you can see the lights and the lightsabers. Yeah. Leanne, you didn't sign me up to do it. Maybe next time.
Maybe next time.
I'd be the best Jedi of them all. Not you. You can't be a Jedi. You're a Sith.
I'm alright with that.
She don't care. She likes the dark side. That's why she's a Slytherin. Look at that face. Like, So we're going to do star tours.
Kano's out there.
I would rethink that instruction, apprentice.
So let's go and do star tours.
So you couldn't go to Backlock Express, unfortunately, it closed at 7, but we've seen sources, there's only a 15 minute wait, so that's where we're going.
We are hot footing it.
We are.
Howdy, being here in the backyard with all you new toys, this is
look
definitely
how pretty
my
it looks
finest
at nighttime.
Hour. Welcome!
We've never done it during the night, only daytime. It looks absolutely lovely. So people are heading towards Fantasmic now. So we're going to take advantage. So Buzz has still got a long queue though. So we've not even headed down into the actual queue line. But look, we're hoping if we can, we might be able to rush onto it now and still manage to get onto Toy Story Mania because it's done close late. So if we're in the queue line, we've got to do it. So we're looking good here. Swing on to Liani as well. Look at her.
Running!
You thought this honeymoon was going to be nice and easy.
Not practical with flip-flops.
Not practical with flip-flops, but she's doing it. She's on it. And there we are. That's where we're heading, Swirling Saucers. We might have played this right. I'm hoping so.
I hope it's not jumped back off.
Me too. So, we can kind of get there. No, we've not even seen down this area. We're hoping for a bit of good luck. That's what we need. So maybe not eating there worked to our benefit.
Yeah.
We'll have to wait and see.
Oh, cute. Look at the restrooms.
Cute restrooms. Look how. There you go. I'm going to stop anyway now. I'm going to go on the ride.
In the queue line.
We're definitely going on saucers before we go. And it's down to 10 minutes as well. So we might even get onto Midway Mania. So fingers crossed. Call the queue liners. So we're even taking the shortcut.
We're on it. We're doing it. We're going to do saucers. Liani is a genius for the idea of coming later on at night time's worked.
I knew as soon as it hit like an hour before Fantasmic, all the rides were flying.
So let's hope we're going to get on there quite quickly. So we're just going down.
Okay. Looks so cool. We're ready. We're ready to go. We made it.
Hey.
Say, is the claw gonna choose us? The claw. What color is it? What's your favorite color? I don't think it is. Oh, you ready? Watching this, I didn't think it was going as fast, but watching it just then, it goes quite fast. It flings you around a little bit, doesn't it?
It's got like a whip.
Yeah.
It's the same as like the cars one that we do in Paris.
Yeah, but
a lot more space. Yeah.
Like, but it's so pretty at night time as well.
Very cool.
As I say, it's just worth coming to see it all lit up. So, I don't think that was 10 minute wait either.
It was, we made it one round. Didn't we, really?
That's it, yeah. Oh, there we go. I like how the.
We're
not gonna make it!
We're not gonna make it!
You got a friend in me! And a nice surprise! We're getting flung around everywhere here! Friend with me! You got a friend! Oh, we have a nice easy one. Woohoo! You alright? This video is just gonna be us today. Woo! You got it.
abandon me. You got a friend in me.
What do you think of that?
My days, that was so much fun. I got flung around a little bit, but apart from that,
I laughed so much.
I'm gonna say, we're just heading over now, Midway Mania. If we can make it, we should be all right. But if we're not, don't worry.
You're not gonna make it.
Sorry, we're rushing and like, we're getting in people's way. Leanne's even got a little bit of a jog on.
Look at her.
She's got a strata parad. She wants to do Midway as well. Could you imagine coming at 6:30 and getting two of the Toy Story rides done and Star Tours as well? The only fast pass that was available was for Little Mermaid as well. Yeah. And we thought, nah mate, we're gonna do this instead. So, there's Woody as well. But I think we're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
We're not gonna make it.
Leanne's dying now. I'm gonna have to slow down. I'm gonna stop vlogging as well. It's not fair on her. So see you later.
And we're here. Look Chris, she's so excited. The theming inside is incredible. Like, you got the Monopoly board. You got the blocks holding it all up as well.
These rides have been over 70 all day.
You come.
Managed to get on this and Ilya Torrentos just in 10 minutes.
That's it, you come by the end.
In
2 rides in 10 minutes, that's what she's trying to tell us.
Look at the drive.
It's amazing. And say, like, Leanne's gonna win this one, I reckon. I got a feeling.
She's got more done this day in the 2 days than we did the 2 other days we were here.
Yeah.
She think we've got Star Tours, Tower Chair, Slinky Dog, Rock and Roller Coaster, the Frozen Show, and the 2 other coaster rides.
And we've done the meets as well.
And the meets, the 3 meets. We've done more today than we've done the time we've been here.
And there's Miss Potato Head over there.
There's no need to be afraid of. Trust me.
Conquering all my fears today.
Hurry, right this way. Everybody here can play. Feel what it's like. There's nothing greater than your
little
hot potato. 1 potato, 2 potato, 3 potato, 4. 5 potato, 6 potato, you're gonna score. 7 potato, 8 potato, 9 potato, 10. Be a hot potato.
So we did it.
We didn't record on though.
No, because we were so into the game.
Stuff got competitive.
Leanne started complaining that I was shooting things on her side, which I thought was allowed.
She.
If she's not hitting.
My accuracy was good.
It was good.
If but she, he was just getting there quicker than me. My target.
If she wasn't hitting the thousands, I was going to hit them for her. Wasn't going to be one of those.
It's okay though. I got 103,500.
You're a beaver.
Which for my first go, I'm quite happy with.
Yeah. So, it is a bit like Buzz Lightyear, but you can actually see yourselves hitting the targets, which...
It's like little balls and arrows.
Yeah.
And
so it's a lot more, it gets a lot more competitive, yeah.
I
Me too, so we're heading off now, we're going to do the Star Wars fireworks, and then we're going to get some food back at the resort instead.
I think so, yeah.
Because we've not eaten, and the food like places near Tower Terror aren't the best we've heard. So we're gonna.
Plus, we don't want to now get food and not get a decent
viewing position.
I think we've left Ilya to get a good viewing position, but decent.
As long as she can sit down, she'll be happy. Anyway, my battery's gonna die, so we'll do a bit more recording when we get back to resort.
This is a rebellion, isn't it?
After an amazing night at Hollywood Studios. We didn't eat anything earlier because the place we were going was closed, and that worked in our favour because we got to do the ride. Just gone to the hotel quick service place. So Rob's got the chili footlong hot dog chips, and I've got the cheese steak and chips. And because it's a quick service place, we've got drinks. So what we did was we got got bottled drinks. We can bring them to Universal tomorrow. And Rob's just gone up to get the fountain drinks instead. So I can't wait to take him to this. Yummy.
And we're back.
Hello.
Paul's here with us. Well, he was cheating on us. He's been at the Star Wars fireworks show. We've seen him a couple of times. We went and met. We came back. He was just lying in the bed acting all innocent. So where do we leave it off? We'd gone to the fireworks, haven't we?
Yeah, I did a little bit of the fireworks. I don't know how much footage I'm putting in yet.
We did a bit of the filming of the old fireworks and all.
It was amazing.
It was the best show out of mom. Sorry. Fantasmic was my favourite, but this one brought a tear to
I think night. Fantasmic's very different because Fantasmic's a nighttime show and it's a lot more than fireworks.
Yeah.
Whereas as far as fireworks go, the Star Wars one was
breathtaking.
Amazing. Yeah,
really,
really good.
Out of this world,
pardon the pun. Out of this world. For those that don't know, on our first date,
I made her watch all three of the original trilogy.
We watched it because I'd never seen them because I'm an idiot.
Never, ever.
So we watched
Alien
them. Anyway, moving swiftly on. So we watched the original trilogy on May the 4th on our first date over 6.5 years ago. So Star Wars is always really special to us because we love it.
So it was amazing. I shed a tear. We got some good spots as well. We were just to the right of the main patch, so we were next to the water fountain. But you had a nice little perch, nice step forward.
I stood for some of it.
You did stand for some of it. You filmed some of it as well.
I did.
I wasn't in any fit state to be filmed.
I wanted, because you've done a lot of the filming for me, the characters and things like that, I wanted to do that because I knew that that was really special for you to watch that, so.
Thanks, mate. And then we went and ate some food.
To be honest, the bus wasn't too bad today. It was really, really busy, but we got on the second one.
And we sat down. We actually got seats. There was people standing up and leaving seats, so we thought, we're going to sit down.
Yeah.
So there's no messing about. We did get a couple of dirty looks, and there was a group of old ladies that stood there and looked at us, expecting us to get up and like, move, but They were a big party, and then I assume they were speaking about what was in Spanish. I'm not,
yeah.
So they kept looking at us after that. But we sat there. That's the thing.
I've got oily ankles, so
we couldn't really get up anyway. They would cause they box us in.
Yeah. But anyway.
Then we ate food.
We came back to. I recorded a little bit before.
Yeah.
We came back to the intermission food court and got food, and you'll have seen from the clip.
Oh, the portions massive.
Are ridiculous. And bearing in mind, apart from our breakfast this morning, all we've had to eat today is
half cupcake.
I had like two bites of the cupcake because I was that nervous about going on Rock and Roller. We had half a cupcake and
I had a Hershey's bar.
And you had a Hershey's bar. That is all that we've eaten today. And I ate, I'd say, about 3/4 of my cheese steak. Yeah. And
about a handful of chips. So I finished
a quarter of my chips. My chips were huge, like I felt so wasteful, but I couldn't fit.
It's just
anymore.
Too much.
The portions
it was
are
the
just,
American portion size, so.
If you're paid, we got it obviously because we need to use up our quick service credit. Since we haven't eaten today, but we need to use up our quick service credit. If you're paying for out of pocket, you can easily get one quick service
and
meal
share
and share it because the portions are. He's got a massive appetite. He is a big eater, and he couldn't finish my chips.
I couldn't.
He didn't even touch them.
I ate cheese. Well, I say I ate the cheese steak. I ate the steak and cheese out of it. I even left the bread. I was eating my hot dog and then it fell apart. So I ate the hot dog and the chili. I left the bread.
But it was really tasty.
Super tasty.
For the hotel quick service.
Not bad.
We've not had a bad. We've only had breakfast in there once and now dinner in there once. But the quality's really good. The staff are super friendly. The girl, both the girl that served us at the food counter and the girl that served us at the till.
You said you had a cute outfit.
Yeah.
Look, here, just I give you a compliment to the girl and then it throws you off. I think you know what to say now.
But yeah, the staff are just lovely.
Not had any issues. I say 99% of the time the staff have been absolutely friendly. Get the odd one on security who's he's not grumpy or rude to you. Just.
They're there to get the job done at the end of it. You get some with the bag checks and things and security that are super, super friendly and they'll chat with you. But I think it depends on how you are when you approach them as well. So we always go up to them like, morning! and like really happy to them. You get some, but at the end of the day, if they've got a crowd of people going down miles down to the bus stop, they're just gonna wanna check, get you out out, because that's their job. They're stood in the blistering heat on their feet.
Yeah.
They're doing their job and they're amazing at it. So we love you cast members.
We do.
And security and everyone is amazing.
Especially the ones with the characters.
Yeah, the ones with the characters are really good because they help your interaction.
Especially the one who's translating for the first day with BB-8.
Yeah. Although we did hear BB-8 say bye.
Yeah, BB-8 said bye. But BB-8 was worried because I was wearing a Stitch t-shirt and he was worried about Stitch. And the cast member kept asking me, was he well behaved? And he's like, why has he brought monster? Paul! You've not been a part of this. Look at him. Little Paul, being naughty.
But yeah.
Look, see, sir.
We have had
an amazing day.
An amazing day. I'll admit it, Hollywood Studios is not my favourite park by any stretch. And after we had Animal Kingdom yesterday, we got really emotional about leaving Animal Kingdom. I wasn't even really looking forward to today.
No.
But we've had an app, especially this evening.
Especially when you think about it, in the hour we were there before the fireworks, we did Star Tours, we did Midway Mania, and we also did Swirling Saucers.
Which is really fun.
We got all three of them done in an hour.
And then we got a really good spot for the fireworks.
And not too bad of a bus journey.
No, and to be honest, the crowd going out was nowhere near as bad as the crowd leaving Animal Kingdom.
No, not at all.
I think we must have missed Fantasmic.
Yeah, the only issue is when at the moment with them building the Skyway, everyone's like built it into like a small corridor for the first part of the journey out of the air park. So it does get a bit claustrophobic, but once you break off the buses, it's not too bad.
As long as you keep your part. Like, I get really bad crowd anxiety, but I knew that we had to come back and get dinner still tonight, and normally I would have waited behind, but I'm glad that I didn't today, because it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be in my head. So if you're worrying about like the crowds and stuff, you've got like, as long as your party stays together, you'll be fine, but also you do have the option to wait back. Like last night in Animal Kingdom, we waited back like an hour, didn't we?
Yeah, we were on the last bus.
They know that you're not going to be the last person to leave the park. They know that you're not going to be like having to be shipped out by the cast members. If you just want to take a step back and let the crowds pass, then they're absolutely fine with you doing it. And we've done that a couple of times because my anxiety does get quite bad in those situations. But the cast members don't even bat an eyelid. They're absolutely fine, and you're still not going to be the last person to leave.
You got that one that's queuing up for Pandora still.
Yeah.
You know who you are. But no, it's been a really good day in terms of like the last few times I've been at Hollywood Studios. The three main rides that have been longest wait around at times has been Tower of Terror, Rock and Roller,
Slinky,
and Slinky, and we did all three of them with our fast passes today.
Yeah.
It makes no sense, this whole like tier system where I'm just Toy Story and top tier, because then Tower Terror and Rock and Roller, their wait times are always going to be.
But it worked out well in our favour, because we got a fast pass for all three of them in one day. Yeah.
I'm just saying, but it'll be different as soon as Galaxy Edge is open.
Yeah.
It'll all change.
And we will be coming back to see that.
Definitely.
We just Paul, don't know when
we don't know. It's hopefully going to be 2020, but
we'll see.
Wait and see. So we've got big day tomorrow, last Universal
day. Last Universal day. And who did they do? Goodbye to Hogwarts tomorrow.
There'll be some tears, trust me. And then after that, we've got our four parks one day, which should be an interesting one to watch. There'll be a lot of filming on that day, I reckon. But I think.
Let
me go home. Holmes. Let me go home. Don't cry out for me, Argentina.
Sup, Gaps.
Anyway, I'm going to say thank you very much for watching today. Sorry about the brief interval in the afternoon. Hopefully now this memory card...
Walmart saved the day!
This memory card will last. If not, I'll be going to Walmart again tomorrow. So luckily it's 24 hours, so it's not too bad. Well, thank you very much for watching.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So if you want to leave a comment, subscribe, like, even share the video. No one ever shares our videos, but... never know, so it's
Goodbye from me.
We've made one video.
Yeah, no, but after this there'll be more than one video.
Well, we don't know, maybe they'll be sharing them.
Never know. It's good. It's goodbye from me. Goodbye from this one. And goodbye from Paul.
Bye.
Paul's going to be the big star. Bye.